Back defensively was Ladarius Gunter.
See, I just mentioned it there. Todd Haley wanted to dial one up to the end zone. Play action fake here. You can see Landry Jones has some concerns with his hand, but on those two throws right there, he shows nothing is wrong with the hand being able to do.